Charlie serves the drinks. I deal with the drums.
Can't say I'm surprised to find you in a dump like this, MacReady.
I was wondering how long it would take your bloodhounds to track me down, Winlock. It's been almost 3 months. Don't tell me you're getting rusty. Should we take this outside?
It ain't like that. I'm just here to deliver a message.
In case you forgot, I left the Gunners for good.
Yeah, I heard. But you're still taking jobs in the Commonwealth. That isn't going to work for us.
I don't take orders from you. Not anymore. So why don't you take your girlfriend and walk out of here while you still can?
What? Winlock, tell me we don't have to listen to this shit.
Listen up, MacReady. The only reason we haven't filled your body full of bullets is that we don't want a war with Good Neighbor. See, we respect other people's boundaries. We know how to play the game. It's something you never learned.
Glad to have disappointed you.
You can play the tough guy all you want. But if we hear you're still operating inside Gunner territory, all bets are off. You got that?
You finished?
Yeah. We're finished. Come on, Bartz.
Hi.
Look, pal. If you're preaching about the Atom or looking for a friend, you've got the wrong guy. If you need a hired gun, then maybe we can talk.
Maybe. Why don't you tell me who those guys were first?
A couple of morons looking to climb the ladder of success by stepping on everyone else on the way up. Shouldn't be surprised, though. It's how it goes when you run with the Gunners.
Sounds like you can handle yourself. But I worry about those guys throwing a wrench in the works.
If you're worried about Winlock and Barnes, don't be. They couldn't kill a squirrel with a rocket launcher. Now what about you? How do I know I won't end up with a bullet in my back?
You don't. That's part of the risk, right?
Can't argue with that. I'll tell you what. Price is 250 caps. Up front. There's no room for bargaining. What do you say?
Everything's negotiable. Would you take 200?
You drive a hard bargain. But you just bought yourself an extra gun. All right, boss. Let's get out of here. Nothing says welcome like the stench of urine-soaked garbage.
Thank you. he's there.
Tell me you actually believe that buried treasure nonsense. Well, you're not going to need that stuff anymore. This place is trashed.
Welcome to the Treasures of Jamaica Plain. The security system is active. Please present your identification. Identification rejected. You do not have sufficient security clearance to access this area.
That's it.
through.
What do we have here?
Please remain where you are. Security personnel will be with you shortly.
Yes.
Feeling eyes on my back.
Welcome to the Treasures of Jamaica Plain. Within the walls of this time capsule, you, our descendants, will find the items and mementos we treasured in the year 2077. To you, 200 years in the future, these relics may seem quaint, but we hope that they will remind you of our place in history and your own. As we laid the foundation for the world in which you live, so you too will lay a foundation for future generations. May that future be bright. On behalf of all of us in 2077, we wish you well. This is Mayor Alyssa Park speaking for the town of Jamaica Plain.
somebody not to laugh about.